know. It just it's not Apple. You know, it doesn't. It has nothing to do with like the people who actually developed it. It's all my fault. And so I've resorted to the fact that I don't have a phone anymore. I want nothing to do with it. Anything that happens on the phone.